वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवीर एकेडमी। माय सेल्फ लता मिश्रा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच जीके क्लास फर्स्ट। स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो अबाउट द टॉलेस्ट एंड बिगेस्ट वाइल्ड एनिमल्स एंड डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स। वाइल्ड एनिमल्स आर दोज एनिमल्स हू लिव फ्रीली इन फॉरेस्ट, माउंटेन्स, रिवर्स, सीज एंड ओशंस। We do not keep them in our homes. So, students, giraffe is the world's tallest animal. Which is the tallest animal? World's tallest animal? Students, giraffe. Giraffe is the world's tallest animal. Cobra is the world's longest and most poisonous snake in the world. Cobra. Cobra is a king snake, is known as king. Cobra king is the world's longest. Cobra is the world's longest and most poisonous. Cobra is the most poisonous snake in the world. Butterflies are also wild animals. Butterflies are also wild animals. Wild animals, students. Wild animals are those animals who live freely in the forest, like horse, zebra, fox, bear, panda, elephant, giraffe, bison, deer, etc. Okay, students. So I'm going to repeat this. Giraffe is the most world tallest animal. Cobra is the world's longest and most poisonous snakes in the world. Cobra is the poisonous and longest snake in the world. Butterflies are also wild animals. Butterflies come in the category of wild animals. Wild animals, these are the names of some wild animals. Horse, zebra, fox, this is wolf, bear, panda, elephant, giraffe, bison and deer. Students, animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. Which animals live in water are called aquatic animals? Now come to domestic animals. Animals that can be tamed by humans and kept at home or farms are called domestic animals. Domestic animals, here are the some examples of domestic animals. See here, goat, camel, cow, horse, donkey, sheep, etc. Okay, these are some examples of domestic animals: goat, camel, cow, horse, donkey and sheep. Now students, see here, birds on land. Birds are animals with feathers. Most birds can fly in the sky. They build nest and lay eggs. Here are some examples of this: pigeon, owl, eagle, sparrow, woodpecker and crow. These birds build nest and they lay eggs also. Okay, students. Now see this. This is peacock. Peacock is the national bird of India. It is the national bird of India. National bird. Okay, students. Peacock is a colorful bird. Peahen lays 4 to 8 eggs at a time. Now see this, aquatic birds. Aquatic birds are those birds that swim on water. Okay, student. Birds that swim on water are called aquatic birds. These birds are capable to swim on water. Example is kingfisher, crane, duck, goose, penguin, and swan. Okay, students, I am going to repeat this. Listen to me carefully. Aquatic animals. Aquatic animals are those animals which live in water. Okay. Domestic animals. Domestic animals are those animals which are tamed by humans and kept at homes or farms. Example is goat, camel, cow, horse, donkey, sheep, etc. Birds on land. Birds and animals with feathers. Birds are animals. Okay, with feathers. Most birds can fly in the sky. They build nests and lay eggs. These birds build eggs, build nests, and lay eggs. See, this example is written here. Example are written here. Pigeon, owl, eagle, sparrow, woodpecker, and crow. Peacock. Peacock, it is the national bird of India. Aquatic birds. Here are some examples of aquatic birds, that is kingfisher, crane, duck, goose, penguin, and swan. These birds are capable to swim on water. Okay, students. Students, this video covers chapter 1 to chapter 9. Thank you.